left hook puts him down. Knockdown score here in the closing moments around five.
Exactly.
Run to the roar.
But you know, you have
he goes down that time with a short left hook on the inside. He's been wide open stepping to the inside for the last couple rounds. Second time he's been down from a left hook. Let's see if he can survive these last 45 seconds. Off balance again. And that will do it. It's going to be a 10th round TKO for Oscar Valdez.
Declaring your winner by technical knockout, Oscar Valdez!
Round, 10th round TKO for Oscar Valdez. 28-0 now, 22 knockouts.
Oscar, Jayson Velez had never been stopped. You got that. You dropped him in the fifth round and then also in the final round. More importantly, you talked to us about how hard you worked in the gym. Did it translate in your performance tonight?
Definitely. I feel a little rusty at first. I felt like all the time I was in shape to go. If it had to go to war, I was worthy. You know, I was capable of being like that. But I was well conditioned. I thank that to Eddie for all the teammates in the gym because we always work so hard in the gym.
Where are you in terms of your transition from being that warrior in the ring to being the type of fighter you want to be under Eddie Reynoso?
I mean, in boxing, you never stop learning. There's always something new to learn, and Eddie has a lot to offer. You know, he has a lot of experience. I do feel I'm improving in the gym. I still yet have to prove it inside the ring. You know, I rate myself a 7. You know, it wasn't all that great due to the long period of time I was resting. But I'm ready to go back in the gym, keep on working, because I want to accomplish my dream, is to become a world champion, a WBC world titleist.
At 130, the champion is Miguel Berchelt, who has a 5.5-inch reach advantage against you. He cracks. How would you fare against Berchelt? Would this version of Oscar Valdez beat Berchelt?
I got a lot to learn, yeah. I got a lot to improve. Berchelt is a great warrior, great champion. I don't have but respect for him. But I'm hungry. I'm hungry to be a world title, world champion again. He has something that everybody wants, is the WBC world title, and that's my aim right now.
And that's the fight you want?
That's definitely the fight I want. That's what the fans want. I think everybody will enjoy it. When there's two Mexicans inside the ring, there's always going to be fireworks. So I'm definitely up for it. You know, I want to give the fans what they want, which is a good fight, and let the best man win.
Can't wait for that, Oscar.
Me neither.
Joey, send it back to you. We're done in the bubble for now.
What a great job you did, Bernardo. And I'll tell you, Oscar Valdez, what a joy he is to cover. He's humble. He's hungry. He wants to deliver to the fans. And he will deliver that fight with Miguel Berchelt.